toward a new age, an age of boundless technological progress. We head towards a sea of unforeseeable challenges. Forces, both political and industrial, both local and otherwise, seek to irrevocably tie us to an increasingly globalized world. They seek to strip us of the things that make our lasting democracy so great under the guise of a unified Earth. Our way of life. A single people. A people controlled by an insidious and unseen power. This power seeks to not only strip us of our sovereignty and the prosperity it brings, but to strip us of our individual freedoms as well. Against this power, we will act, and we will not hear from this person.
A rocket to the face can be a real pain in the neck. It can be. It can suck. It can totally suck. Yeah. As opposed to those other times where it totally rocks. Yeah. Oh my God. That's funny.